know that my forte is creativity, and I love to make creative things. I love to think about new ideas, new themes. And as you all must have seen a year back that I made a video on handmade envelopes, and so today I'm doing another video. So last year the envelopes which I showed you were totally of a different genre, and there were different themes and different forms of envelopes. But this year I have made completely new envelopes which are of different themes, and so I would like to do a little haul, because last year I had got such a good response, and the response was so overwhelming, and I was so happy that I got so many orders. I almost sold 150 to 200 envelopes, and that was so good for a start. So today I'll show you some other envelopes. If you all want to buy them, you all could email me, you all could comment down below if you all want to buy any of these envelopes, and you all could even comment me another themes, different themes, so I could work upon it and I could make a third video of it. So let's start. Firstly, I'll show you the casual ones. So the casual ones are the ones which can be given on any occasions, any party, maybe baby shower, or like weddings, or anniversaries, birthdays, anything. So till last year I used to make these simple ones which were made out of paper flowers, and this year I have tried to change it a little bit by giving it a shiny touch. So I have made these flowers, but I have also added some glitter to it, if you all could see over here. So this makes these envelopes look more pretty and more shiny. So I have like different colors in it as well. So I have these orange and blue ones, I have these purple and white ones. You all too could suggest me some combinations and I could make those envelopes customized for you all. So I have these ones. Nextly, I have some birthday themed envelopes. So last year I had made envelopes for birthdays, but they were of different themes. Like there were mermaids and there were like penguins and all. Like there was a little teddy or polar bear on a swing and all that. But this year I have changed it a little bit, and I'll show you all the themes. So firstly, I have this cute dinosaur one. So this one is a very cute one, because there's a cute little dinosaur over here, there are balloons, and this could be given to kids on birthdays. It would be such a cute gift for them, and they could be filled with something, and it's a very nice card. They would definitely keep these cards forever because they are so sweet and cute, and it's written have a dynamite birthday, so that's so cute. You too could suggest me some themes. Like if you are going for a birthday on a girl's birthday, and you want to do some mermaid theme or something like that, I could personalize your envelopes accordingly. So nextly, I have this cute one. This is a real cute one. So it's a cute little polar bear, and they are skiing, and it's cold, it's wintry, and then it's written have an extreme birthday. So this is so cute again. Nice one. I have this one. It's a cute little dolphin with balloons and a party hat, and there are some friends as well who've come to attend the party. This has this message wishing you oceans of joy on your birthday. Again, a sweet little envelope. You could even give me orders and you could ask me to change the message as well. I can even write your messages, what you wanted. I have this one. It's a dog and with this cute little bow and a balloon and having a tag, happy birthday. Again, a sweet one. I have this one. So minions are trending a lot right now, and children love minions, and so I thought of making an envelope with the theme minions. So it's written have a minion birthday. That's again so cute. Very sweet one. Nextly, I have Now there were some customers who wanted for boys as well. So actually I had made themes for girls as well as boys so that they could be used by both. But I had girl themes more, so I decided to make a boy theme, and this was a nice one. So I decided to make a robot, and it's written love over here. That's again so nice, and happy birthday. So it's so cute, and boys would definitely like something like this robot stuff. I have this penguin one. It just says hello, and it can be given on birthdays or parties or baby showers. Like if one could think it as like a baby's going to arrive, and so you can just give a hello. So so cute again. And lastly, I have this one. So this is a cute again a cute one. So these are some clouds, colorful clouds, and then I've made this monkey over here with an umbrella. He's, you know, showering love on the person whom you are gifting this envelope. So that's again very nice, and it says sending wishes on your birthday. So this was this cute little haul of envelopes which I am selling right now. And if you all have some other ideas, some other themes of envelopes which you want, like for a new house, or maybe you are getting engaged and you want to give something, or on the weddings when you give it to the people who are attending your wedding or something like that, I would definitely appreciate it and would try to make your wishes come true. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and comment down below your favorite envelope, and suggest me some more themes if you all have. And if you all have any order, or if you all want me to make something for you, you all could just message me or comment on this video. So thank you so much. Like, share and subscribe to this channel, guys. Thank you. Bye.